If you want to view the saved Wi-Fi password in your iMac, then what you do is go ahead and click on this spotlight search icon here, and then you need to enter the phrase keychain access. Click to open it, double click. Now here you will see the passwords which are saved. 312A, that is the Wi-Fi network name of my wireless network. And if I want to see the password, what I will do is I will double click on it, then I will click on this option, show password. This is my username, Kundan Raj Bhattarai, and then I need to enter the password for my username and then select OK. Now again I need to enter the username and password both, and then select allow. Once I do it, I will see the password of my Wi-Fi network here. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.